अ बायस फॉर एक्शन, रिटन बाय सुमंत्रा घोषाल, शी इज एन इंडियन ऑथर. अ बायस फॉर एक्शन, दिस बुक इंस्पायर्ड मी टू राइट अ कोट. सो आई ऑफन हैव द हैबिट ऑफ राइटिंग अ कोट विच यू गेट टू सी व्हेन यू ओपन द ऐप. इट स्प्लैशेस फॉर अ फ्यू सेकेंड्स एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द कोट्स आर रिटन बाय मी. वन ऑफ द कोट्स इज रीडिंग एंड नॉट डूइंग is not reading. I repeat, reading and not doing is not reading. And I'm sure you are able to connect the name of the book and my quote. And a bias for action. What has happened is, in the world of information overload, thanks to Google, we tend to gather so much of information, research. Nowadays, most of my friends, the act of Googling and collecting information, they name it as research. That's not research, that's just Googling and collecting information. And so they spend so much of time into it that they don't take any action, because there is no end to information. You will find 1,000 websites giving new information, and they keep on postponing the action. Many of my friends who started with their own ideas 5 years ago, along with me, when I started Booklet, they are still doing research and Googling and finding new tools for marketing, SEO. Whereas when I got the idea, within 1 week, I just shared my first book summary on WhatsApp with 10 of my close friends. Bias for action.